Hi, I'm going to share today something very quick, and it's about how to breathe with more ease. You put your hand in the top of your shoulder blade, right there, and just breathe. You will notice how it happens to expand our lungs and allow us to just be more comfortable. Our breath comes from the back of our head to the tip. In the exhale, we release the breath to the tips of our toes and goes back again through our back to the tips of our toes. So it's just relaxing. This safety energy lock, according to Mary and to my experience of it, it really opens our lungs. With the other hand, you can hold your ring finger just like this with the thumb on top of it and continue breathing. You can put your hand like that here or here, wherever you want to. It allows us to exhale, knowing that it erases all sadness, depressions, worries, and anything that is an obstacle for our breath to continue moving easily. You can do it to the other side as well. Just feeling it. So that is a very good breath for me. Thank you.